Hey guys, welcome to Even Better Meals. Bienvenidos a todos a Even Better Meals. I have a very quick and easy recipe for mashed potato. Tengo una receta rápida y bien fácil para hacer nuestro puré de papa. These are the ingredients. It's going to be instant mashed potato. It's going to be American cheese, Philadelphia cheese, and mozzarella cheese. Estos son los ingredientes rápidos. Va a ser papa instantánea. Va a ser queso, American queso, y va a ser queso Philadelphia, y también mozzarella para incluirlo. Okay guys, I already have my water boiled, and we're going to be adding the mashed potato. Ya tengo agua hervida, y solamente vamos a agregar nuestra papa. Y solamente vamos a estar agregando nuestra papa y mixearlo. We're going to be adding our mashed potato and mix it. So once we put our mashed potato in there and mixed it all, we're gonna add our Philadelphia cheese. We're gonna put it all the way down so it can start melting. And also we're gonna be adding like half a cup, or you can put as you wish. Vamos a poner media taza de el queso mozzarella. It's gonna be half a cup of mozzarella cheese. Okay. And we're going to mix until it melts. Vamos a mixtear hasta que se redita. Also, we're going to be adding American cheese. You can do slices, or also you can do the shredded ones. Vamos a hacer queso American, queso amarillo. Puede ser el de rajas, o puede ser también el de que está ya picado. We're going to let all this melt, and I'll be showing you guys how it's gonna come out. Podemos dejar esto que se redita, y ahorita les voy a enseñar cómo salió nuestra papa. Okay guys, now that our cheese is already all melted, ya que nuestro queso está bien reditido, we're gonna add a little bit of black pepper. Le vamos a agregar un poquito de pimienta, and we're gonna mix it. Okay guys, if you like this quick recipe, please leave it in the comments. Also, if you guys haven't subscribed to my channel, go ahead and do so. And if you guys liked it, give us a like. Si les gustó este video, esta receta tan facilita, por favor déjalo en los comentarios. Y también si no te has suscribido a nuestro canal, por favor hazlo. Y si te gustó el video, también danos un like. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in another recipe.